The passengers were anxious.
Driver, fireman and guard went along the train making adjustments between the coaches. We've loosened the couplings, Edward. Now you can pick your coaches up one by one, just as you do with trucks. That will be much easier, said Edward.
Come on,
he puffed.